Hello guys, and welcome back to the Minecraft video. And for this video, Mark has brought us to his little backyard. I know that his house is around there somewhere. We will go and have a look later. But he's left us two chests. One says the iPod. Now, I have been told that like the new iPhone or the new iPod just came out. So if he's got me one, I'm going to freak out. So let's see what the letter says from Mark. So let's see. Dear brothers, the new iPod just came out, and I've got you one because I never buy you anything. Enjoy the new apps, Mark. Oh my god, this is going to be so cool. Let's look at the new iPod today. Okay, so what he's done is he's given us the recipes to make more iPods in the future. Like, in case we lose our one, like, don't tell anyone, I know how to make them now. So the recipe for the iPod is an iCore, which can be made with 3 iron ingots, 2 redstones, and an electric wire. The electric wire can be made with 2 strings, rose red, lapis lazuli, and a redstone. The battery can be made with coal, 2 electric wires, and 4 iron ingots. And then the cover can be made with 7 iron ingots and an electric wire, and that will get you the iPod. And then you do obviously have to add a charger, which can be made with coal, a battery, electric wire, and 4 iron ingots, and that will get you the actual iPod that has no owner. Now, you can have headphones, which don't really make sense because no matter if you have it on or off, you will always be able to hear what the phone says, if that makes sense. So I don't know why we have those at the moment, but I'm sure in the future they will have some use. We need 2 iron wires, which are made with electric wire and an iron ingot. We need 2 of those with an electric wire on top and 2 iron ingots. And then these are really important, SD cards. Like, they're one of the most important things besides, well, everything's really important, but this is quite important still. To make the SD cards, all you need is 6 papers, 2 electric wires, and a book. And you're gonna need tons and tons of these. So let's get out our iPod. We need a charger. And to be honest, we will probably need all of these items. So let's get them all out. Let me put them here in this little order. And I will need these emeralds to buy the apps. So let's go ahead. And as you can see here, it says, it says iPod, no owner, right click to get the owner of this new iPod. So let's go ahead and right click. There we go. This now belongs to us, which is gonna be so, so cool. So as you can see here, our battery will eventually go down. It will last maybe, I don't know, 40 minutes or so, not very long, but still long enough. If you press the home button, as you can see here, we have our settings. We can change the textures if you don't like them. The screen colors, I want white. Let's go for white. Where is white? There we go, there's white. I want the normal background color, and there we have it. You can kind of press the home button again, and there we have our iPod completely changed. Then you have, let's see what else you have. You have the actual like app store. And if you go down, you will start off in this little window here. Already bought. You got up one. You got the app store. That's what this little sign is. We've bought that already. And then we got the app info. Already got that. And let's go ahead and see. We have app music. So we can buy music. That's 3 emeralds, which I will leave for another day. We have create custom explosions. Wow. But 12 emeralds. Let's go ahead and buy that. Buy app, create custom explosions, can't download app, 2 less space on SD card. So what we're gonna be doing now is we're gonna go and right click on here, click on settings, add SD card. Let's go ahead and add a few. Let's see, SD cards, 4 of 12. So let's go ahead and right click our iPod once again. Buy, perfect, we got it now. This is all ours, and now it says 5. So for every app, you do need an extra SD card, which is pretty crazy, but eventually you will get used to it. So let's click on this new app. So we have coordinates, let's leave that as 0. Explosion size, let's do let's do 40. Countdown time, let's do 5 seconds. Fire off, or let's do it on, and click explode. Let's see, here we go. Whoa. Wow. This new app is crazy. Whoa, we are so high up. Wow, this is crazy. This app is insane. Look at all that fire. It's going to create a forest fire now. Oh my days, we have to get out of here. Mark's not going to be happy if he finds out his backyard has been blown up. So that is sort of the apps you can buy with all these like emeralds and everything. So let's go ahead and right click again. Let's get another app out. Let's see. Let's click plus. App world edit in your iPhone. So you can pretty much edit the world. We've got a mind game. Let's play that one. Price, 5 emeralds. Let's buy it. And let's go back to our home button. Let's click this game and here we go. This game seems to be pretty simple. It seems to be that you just let's work it out first. You go down. Let's see. Okay, so I kind of get the idea of this game. You get points by the more. Oh, we're stuck because the sand fell on us. So let's go ahead and mine down. Oh, diamonds. So we've got to be careful not to get killed by lava. Oh, there. Oh, we died. We've got 8 score. These are pretty fun games, actually. I'm quite enjoying this. There we go. Oh, because. Oh, okay. Oh, no. So you would have had to gone round the lava. So if you go if any of these spots, you would have died. But yeah, that's so cool. You can press quit to get off the app. So let's go ahead and buy some more apps. App weather, control the weather. This app pretty much allows you to control the weather. Not see the weather, but control it. The app give yourself all kinds of items. Let's move on. App item, manage your items. App magic, apply all kinds of potion effects. Wow, really cool. App spawn, summon mobs in your own mob. Okay, but let's see what that's like. Let's buy this app. Let's go back to the home screen. There we go. Coordinates, set name. Let's do. Oh, we have to write it. Let's do hair. Let's do hero. He's going to be our little hero. And spawn. Let's see. Oh, it's a bat. Let's see. Hero. There's hero. Oh, it's so cool. Let's see what other ones we can spawn. So, set name, identity chicken, cow, horse, mushroom, ocelot, pig, rabbit, sheep, snow golem, squid. Let's spawn a squid. Let's see. Oh, hello, hero. Oh, that is so cool. Okay, I really like this one a lot. So, let's go ahead and see what other apps we can get. Back onto the App Store. App entity, manage all nearby entities. App teleport. Wow, teleport to any location. App stats. App dice, generate random numbers. App spawner, create mob spawners. Wow. Mine custom tunnels. Wow, this one sounds intense. Let's go and test this one out. Here we go. Length. Okay, so this is going to be X and Y. X is horizontal, Y is vertical. So let's see. Let's do length 50. Then let's do skip oars. No, let's not skip oars. We want to be able to do the oars ourselves. And let's click on minus Y, which will go down underground. Plus will mine up, so anything above us will get mined. And let's click mine. Whoop. Wow. So cool. Wow, this is amazing. I really like this one a lot. Then let's see what sort of ores we got. Tons of cobblestone, granite. Wow, that's really nice. Let's go ahead and go and click mine. Mine again. And let's do X plus, which I'm not sure is this way or this way, but let's skip ores. No, let's not skip ores this time. There we go. Let's see, skip. There we go. Wow, really nice. It's literally carved out this whole area. Super cool. Now let's do one more time, but let's add the extra amount. X minus, skip ores, mine. There you go. So as you can see here, it's pretty much mined everything except any useful ores. So here we have iron, coal. Let's see. Oh, it's gotten rid of that lava there. Let's get off this. There we go. And there we have it. So let's now get out of this. Let's do length 70. We want to do Y plus mine. And now we should be able to see the sky. Perfect. So here we go. So it's so cool, really easy to use and everything. And you get all the cool items from this little mining app. So let's go ahead and go back onto the Apple Store. Let's see, App Gamble. Wow. Let's buy this one. Let's go ahead and right click App Gamble. So we need, you need gold nuggets to roll. So let's go ahead and click on inventory. Let's write in gold. Let's get all these out. And then we'll leave it here with this app. And we'll go ahead and really leave it there because there'll be tons of more apps to show you guys later. But let's click roll. What did we get? Well, let's get rid of some of these items actually. So we got, let's get rid of these. There we go. Perfect. Let's get rid of that. Right click, roll, roll, roll. What do you have to do? There we go. We got iron ingot and a diamond. Let's see what else we get. You can really do this to use up all your like useless gold. We got an emerald. We can almost buy another app with the emeralds. Oh, two emeralds. Three emeralds, two diamonds, four emeralds. There we go. Let's see what else we get. You can get anything between gold ingots, iron ingots, diamonds, gold nuggets, and emeralds. Let's see. Let's just use all of these up, and hopefully we'll be able to really... let's just spam it, really. Let's go. There we go. So from 64 gold nuggets, we got one gold ingot, four emeralds, four diamonds, and two iron ingots, which was a pretty little cool thing. So I'm going to go ahead and wrap this video up, guys. Thanks for watching. I'm just going to go and have some fun with my iPod now. I might play some Minecraft on my iPod, see what happens. So guys, I'll see you very soon with another video. Peace out.